For this lesson, you need to open the sample file World Sales 3 from your Sample Files folder. This lesson deals with a chart's style. The style of a chart includes items such as the colours used and the fonts used on a chart. Now, it's very important that you already understand Excel's themes feature before starting this lesson, because if you don't understand themes, you will find it very difficult to follow this lesson. Themes were covered in great depth in Lesson 4-8, so you need to be clear on the concept of a theme that contains a font set and a colour set. Let's now change the style of this chart. So I'll click just inside the border of the chart, and then on the ribbon, Chart Tools Design, and in the Chart Styles group, I'll open the Chart Styles Gallery. The Chart Styles Gallery contains 14 predefined chart styles. As you hover the mouse cursor over each of the predefined chart styles, you can see that the chart changes to preview the effect of selecting the style. I'll select this one, Style 8. It's important to realise that all of the chart styles in the Chart Styles Gallery follow best practice by restricting the colours and the fonts to theme colours and theme fonts. So if you later change the theme, the chart will still fit in with the selected theme. Let's see that in action now. I'll click Page Layout, and in the Themes group, Themes. And as I hover over each theme in the Theme Gallery, you can see the effect on the chart. Both the colour set and the font set are changing. But it's quite unusual to want to change the theme of an entire workbook, so we'll stay with the default Office theme. So within the default Office theme, how can you change the colours if the default colours shown aren't to your liking? Well, to do that, I need to click just inside the border of the chart to activate it, and then click Chart Tools Design, and in the Chart Styles group, Change Colours. Now, it's important to realise that these colour sets all come from the current theme, so your chart will still fit in perfectly with a Word document or PowerPoint presentation that uses the same theme, even if you change the colours here. Let's see what happens to the chart as I hover over different colour sets. You can see that the colours are changing to reflect the selection of colours, even though this selection of colours is always from the current theme. I think I'll select the Colour 3 colour set, and when I click, the colours are applied to my chart. Now, there is another, faster and more convenient way of selecting a different predefined chart style and selecting a different predefined colour set. When you click on a chart to activate it, notice that three icons appear to the top right of the chart. The centre of these icons is the Chart Styles button. And if I click the Chart Styles button, you can see that there are two menu options, a style option and a colour option. The style option echoes all of the predefined styles in the Chart Styles gallery, so I can quickly and easily change my chart style. And there's also a colour menu. If I click on Colour, you can see that all of those predefined colour sets are also appearing. I'll change the colour set to the fourth in the list. You will normally find that using the Chart Styles button to the top right of a chart is faster and more convenient than using the ribbon. When you want to change to a different predefined chart style, or change to a different predefined colour set. I'm now going to close the workbook without saving, because I want to stay with the original default style. So I'll click the Close button, and then select Don't Save. And you've now completed Lesson 5-6. Apply a predefined chart style and colour set.